Hi there, in this video I'm going to try to explain what is HTTPS. So let's get started. So the idea of this video is really to show you how important it is to visit websites which are in HTTPS. And you probably know HTTP, so the fact that you go on the internet in order to look at a page, it's using a protocol which is called the HTTP. And when it's just in HTTP, it means that your data are not secured. So to say, actually, they are not crypted, and it means that anyone who is able to intercept your request can know what are the different data which are passed. It doesn't really make sense explained like this, and it makes more sense if you install a software which is named mitmproxy.org, which is an open source technology released under the MIT license, which in fact give you a UI, or even you can do it in command line, where you can see in fact the different requests which are sent through the network, because you are gonna set what we call a proxy, and this proxy will be here in order to listen what is happening on your network. So that's what I did here. I download the technology on mitmproxy.org. I install it on this given laptop, and as a result, once it's done, I'm getting a UI such as this one, where I see in fact the different connections which are made by another computer that I will show you in a minute, which is connected to the same network as my laptop. So to say, I have a laptop, okay? I have a laptop, and this laptop is gonna be the hacker, let's say, gonna be the attacker. This laptop that you can see in front of you is what we call the proxy. So in fact, MTM is a software in order to install what we call a proxy, and the proxy is a computer which will be set between the internet and the client, so let's say the victim computer. So in fact, here my computer now, this one, is set as being an intermediate between the internet and the victim, and the victim is over here. So that's the computer that I will use as a victim. And as you can see, if I'm going on, for example, on the Floss Marketing School, so Floss Marketing, sorry for that, so Floss Marketing School.com, and I validate blah blah blah, bait gateway. Yeah, I need to put it in HTTPS. No, that was not us because I need to add the H. Okay, so here is the access to a Floss Marketing School. And if I look back on my computer, so this one, I will see that out of the last line, I got a computer who has the following characteristic, which just connected to the Floss Marketing School. So as you can see, this computer can see everything that the other computer is doing on the internet. And how is it possible? Well, basically because the other computer, so the victim, I connected it to the proxy, and as a result I can see in fact what are all the different connections which are passed. Okay, that's nothing very incredible here. It's just the different requests which are displayed. And what I'm going to show you now is why HTTPS is really important. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch back to this screen, so the one of the Raspberry Pi, and I'm gonna send some data through two different websites. The first one is not in HTTPS, and the other one is in HTTPS. So I'm gonna leave a comment on this given page. You see, I have the possibility to leave a reply on this given website. I'm gonna say, hey, great article. So let's say great article, and I'm just gonna say that it's spam. And this is spam@spam.com. Okay. But it could be anything that I'm going to publish over here. So you can imagine that, let's say you are entering all your personal data, such as the first name, family name, address where you live, credit card information, anything like this on a website which is not secure, then we're going to see what's going to happen. So I'm going to post this comment. So I'm sending the comment. Okay. Nothing happened really here. Just gonna double check. Okay. I'm not 100% sure that it has, but maybe the website is broken or anything like this. But if I move back to my screen over here, what you may see, so that's where was I? Was over here. So I post a comment. I post a comment, and wow, as you can see, the data are listed over here. You see, everything that I sent has been intercepted in full, clear, without any cryptographic stick. So this is the issue with a website in which you are in HTTP. So if you are sending data, the people who intercept your data are able to see what has been written.